Okay, I'm out here with Chip, and we're going to talk about just teeters, how I teach them, and awareness of the yellow contact as sort of, I call it conscious contact, because I don't make my dog stop anymore because of shoulder things and toe things that have happened over the years to dogs that I made stop. So while, now what I teach is what I call conscious contact, because dogs can, in fact, see color. They can see yellow and blue very well. What they can't see is what they can't see is green, brown, red, orange, pink. They all look like brown. So what I'm doing here with Chip is I'm teaching him when he puts his paw on the yellow, and I have a silicon hot mat here. I know, we're gonna get there. And he puts his paw on the yellow paw, and I've been working on this a while, but he's kind of bored with it. He wants to do the big stuff. I want to do the big boy stuff. Here. And just like any target, when they don't notice it, you want to sort of make it salient again. Paw! Can you do the paw? Can you do the paw? Do the paw. Do your paw. Paw. And you want to help them. Yes, there you go. By kind of making it salient. All right, so he already knows this. I think that's why he's kind of, he's like, yeah, we can retrieve it. You're a very funny man. So what I then move to is paw, is him doing his paw on a flat plank, so he understands that, you know, he can get up on it, he can walk around. But the most important parts of this plank are the yellow zones. So when he gets the yellow zone, he gets clicked. Bounce off treats. Yeah. He gets clicked and he gets a treat. Okay. For being on the paw part. Where's the paw? Yeah, that's it. Good, here we go. Paw. Yes. So eventually what I could do is have him running across it. Where's that paw? There he is, right there. Yeah. Ready? Paw. And he's gonna hit the yellow. And they can get faster and faster and faster. So when it comes to the teeter, the same thing applies. We're gonna ask him to do a paw. And I have this teeter propped up. That's the down end, essentially, the exit end. And I have it about 2 inches off the ground. Let me switch the video camera so you can kind of see it better. And there, hopefully.